Hello everybody, and oh my gosh, we are back on Board of Tanks. It has been almost 2 months since my last battle, and I've finally decided to turn on the Xbox, update the game, and play my first game. And I feel like a new player. This game has changed so much. I used to love this game, and I've just lost that spark of, you know, wanting to play it every single day, grinding tanks, and I just don't have that anymore. But I am trying to get back into it. So if there's tanks you guys want to see me play, let me know. And it's something for me to work towards and still entertain you guys. But today, we are in the Iron Wane, which I don't think has been featured on this channel before. And as you can see, I'm very scared, as I have a 40-second reload, pretty much, on a small map. But we do have our first sight of an enemy, and we're going to take a shot. And normally I should be hitting that, but I didn't hit it, so guys, bear with me. But we have quite a long game today. It does get quite intense. It's not the best of games, but I just thought I'd show you guys my first game back. So please enjoy, and I'll get back to you at the result screen. And here we are, guys. We've just been spotted. Oh, I don't know where he's coming from. He's shot me. Lock on. No! 16 HP! I couldn't believe it. I was absolutely gutted, but I've skipped to the end here. And we did, in fact, lose as our ISM just couldn't take him out as he got outspotted. But you can't really blame him for that. But there we go, guys. We got two kills and we came fourth in the team. So thank you guys very much for watching. If you're new, please like and subscribe. And World of Tanks is back. I will be doing more videos. So thank you for watching. Take care and peace.